I want to ask a question. Carry Bible to write. Out of the two creation, when I want to ask, choose one and leave one. Come, Pastor. You come. Are you here, church?
Yes, sir.
I want you to choose. To represent everybody here. And I want you there too to represent all the viewers watching. I want to ask Ona two a question. If you give birth to two children, and one is a criminal, and one is not a criminal, which one you love?
The one will not be criminal, and that one I go love.
So, bad wife with a good wife, which one you will love?
Now, good wife, now I go love.
If they give you a gift, a snake with dove, a snake with dove, which one you will love?
I go love the dove.
Which one you will choose?
I go choose the dove.
If they bring dead body as a gift and a living soul as a gift, which one you will carry?
I go carry the living soul. I go reject the dead body.
If they bring gift to you, a casket and a flashy car, which one you choose?
I go take the flashy car, then jam the casket.
You will carry the...
I go take the flashy car,
then
jam the casket.
So if they bring gift, a spirit of death and a spirit of eternal life, which one you choose?
I go rush the spirit of eternal life.
And the spirit of death, you will not choose it.
I go reject and far, far.
So if they give you a gift, duplex with grave, which one you choose?
I go take duplex and not go take the grave.
Alright. If they bring two children to you, you don't born, and you are looking for a child to help you in the house, they don't bring 10 fat tongue with foolish one. Who shall you say? Somebody choose.
I go take the deaf and dumb. Leave the foolish one.
I will reject this one.
Where do you go, church? Remember, out of these two ones, the deaf and dumb, deaf and dumb, deaf and dumb. Because you go do like this, rabbi.
Yes. And the foolish will not go know.
Because the deaf and dumb, he still gets sense.
Yeah, you understand. But the foolish one, whether you talk,
whether you do,
whether
like
you
this,
do sign, whether you call him,
because
whether
you not call him,
he not hear anything.
I will choose the deaf at all. I go leave the one where they hear, when they be foolish. Because the foolish ones, even though you put up a granite stone and grind it to pieces and you pack it together, the foolishness still remains.
So Bible talker.
But the deaf are done, you will tell us, say, you will see that. So all the question when will they ask is, oh, the better one, now on they choose. Happy?
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay, I won't go ask. Everybody listen. Because we all like better to where we. Happy? Somebody sees you. Somebody hold you captive, put you in the prison for talking years. No way to escape. And they give you hard labor. Hard labor. Wait till I talk.
Hard labor.
Somebody come arrive and mock off your brothers to rescue you from that evil man. And the evil man said, no, you cannot go. sake of you, God, God conquer. He come feasting the man. Tell the man said, let my people go. The man say, yes, you can go. Tell them to go. But men did not take anything for nobody. The same God can't come down, enter that brother where you know. You can't go meet that foolish man, that strong man, when they never know God. Say, give their property and let them carry their property along, or else you will see what you never see before. The man said, no. Now he called, come down, kill all the affairs. Praise the Lord. The man called, say, yes. Tell your people to go with their property. And cry, you go cry. Pastor, now happy, you go happy, I'm not cry.
I go happy.
You go happy.
Yes, sir.
You go run, leave your property.
No, I go carry out the happy, they go with my property.
You go carry the property.
Yes, sir.
All right. The thing God see, any of your relatives when they die, take them, carry the bone, follow body. You go reject the bone.
No, I will carry a follow body.
So that when you don't cross, you go bury that person for your own land. Not be a land of slavery.
Yes, sir.
I mean, not be so charged.
Yes, sir.
So when you dey cross, you dey happy, say you dey go home. I bet you dey vest.
I dey happy, say dey go home.
Alright. So as you go home, praise the Lord. Where you dey come from? No death. You can't go home. Death got to kill you. You go happy.
No, sir.
So what is gonna be your thought?
I go think the reason why I cross, I can't die.
When the Israelites rescued from the foolish man Pharaoh, where did they go? That they cry happy, that they happy.
They happy.
Say they are going to their own permanent land. The fertile land. Abi?
Yes, sir.
The land of milk and honey. Abi no be so?
Yes, sir.
Okay. As they cross with joy, they carry their goods, carry everything. That they cross, they go. They cross, they go. As they read the river, no road. So when you read the river, road no day. How do you feel?
I feel very bad.
What will be your church?
I say, hey, so now here I can't go die boots.
So that is the same God. Come down. Praise the Lord. They can't enter your brother. He can't tell us, say, that's where you lay your hand. Stretch it. Stretch it. And the sea will be divided. He can't stretch it. The sea can only divide for our two present. Wait till you now go to that. Is it tears? I'll be happiness.
We go celebrate God. We will rejoice. What did God do for us?
When I go rejoice.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Is it God that silver divide the sea?
No, sir.
Now woman be?
No, sir.
Who be that?
Now Jesus.
All right. When I may cross you, the enemy of God they come. As the enemy they come, when I can't look say the enemy they come. The same God when they protect you now, with angel when they escort you now. Angel can come up on our front, go to the back. The pillar of fire can come up on our front, go to the back. To wage war with the enemy, for the enemy not to get you. Is he happy? Go happy. I've been at tears.
I go happy.
You go happy?
Yes, sir.
Say God will fight for you.
Yes, sir.
Say God will save you.
Yes, sir.
For you not to die in the land of slavery.
Yes, sir.
For you not to die in the land of slavery.
Yes, sir.
And you will rejoice where?
Yes, sir.
All right. So when on a cross finish, when God see the enemy, the cross come. Where do you go be your mind?
Fear go catch me.
Fear go catch you. So you call the shout, say they are coming.
Yes,
so When the same God come enter on our brother, flesh is sick, the river come close against the enemy, that God they die. How do you feel?
I go rejoice. I go thank God again.
You go thank God again.
Yes, sir.
Una don't see.
Yes, sir.
All right. Una close with the property.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. See my message. Everything. I don't want you to shout amen. Just listen. Everything where God give. Everything where God give, where he never get since he was born, all of them will cross follow you. You don't find trouble. So good things, very good. Abi, eh? I say no shouting, man. Why you shouting? Because now, eh?
It's a good thing.
All right. So, as soon as cross, enter the 2020 with good health, with your property. Wait till cross for love. Wait till go cross for love. Huh? Only Jesus. Huh? I won't come and meet you. You cross. You cross.
Yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
Which, even though your brother might not die, he put you carry a full body take cross.
Yes, sir.
Okay. After you cross with your property, what do you cross follow them?
Enemy cross follow us.
The enemy cross that time?
He cross, sir.
No. You not cross. You don't fail. Wait, what do you cross follow them?
Nah, I'll see enemy.
No. Hey. You don't fail. Come, sir. What you cross? Face here. What you cross? Follow.
I cross with Jesus with all my properties.
Only that one.
And my families.
Nothing again, cross follow you.
With my life.
You don't finish?
With salvation.
All right, see that.
Death.
When I don't fail.
Only by righteousness, holiness, and having the comforter.
After everything follow you, death God cross follow you, and you hate death. You don't want death to follow you
at all.
So how you go take conquer death?
Total repentance and righteousness.
Pastor, please.
You must obey all the instruction from the word of God.
All right. I want to ask you, when the people cross finish, when they happy? Say for the fertile land, honey, everything, they inside, they enjoy land.
They not enjoy land.
Why they not enjoy land?
They commit sin.
Disobey God.
They disobey who?
They disobey God.
The one where they carry their cross, now they disobey.
Yes, sir.
That's why they not enjoy land.
Yes, sir.
All right. Three of us, if you do this, it's anywhere, one or two, about three. Gather. Christ.
Yes, sir.
So Christ did our needs.
Yes, sir.
All right. Praise the Lord. Anybody hearing my voice? Viewers everywhere. When they dance for years since. Those hearing my voice. Watching the channel. Jesus said, make I tell you. Whether it is smoking, boom. Or you they drink, they drunk. Few minutes from now, you are inside. Jesus said, make I tell you, see, death go follow you enter. And he said, make I tell you, listen very carefully. Stubborn men are stubborn women. Stubborn daughter are stubborn son. Jesus said, death with plenty pass living. He said, make I tell the whole world that any small sin you commit, Lucifer will take you because he don't close. So when you won't close, so now only you can manage your life. No pastor, no prophet will save you 2020. This message, when I preach to you today, so Christ is my weakness. Not to shout, Happy New Year be the issue. Who go save? Who go die? Death is a destiny of every man. No escape. Ecclesiastes 7, 1 to 2. Read them.
A good name is better than fine perfume.
What it also? A good name is better than fine perfume.
And the day of death better than the day of birth.
The death will take it back to you.
It's better than the day of birth.
Listen, the day when they die, now you don't so.
Yes, sir.
It's better than the day when they give birth to you.
Yes, sir.
So, the day when you die, Bible says, is better than the day when they give birth to you. My Bible talk. Who can tell me? Because the day when you die, you come out for suffer. You are going to heaven to rejoice. A gift of the new year. Now they announce now. They bring Lucifer as a gift. They bring Jesus as a gift. And Jesus, now he created heaven and earth. Now he got long life. He not a lie. He not a thief. Oh, he not a fornicate. He not a smoke. He not a heavy order. He know they eat alone. He know they keep brother for brother. Are you your church?
Yes, sir.
He know they back down to idol. Are you your church?
Yes, sir.
Are you your church?
Yes, sir.
All right. Lucifer, the company has a gift. And Lucifer, the key. Lucifer, have debt. Lucifer, now they destroy. Lucifer, now they kill your papa, kill your mama, destroy your brother, destroy your sister. So they destroy you. Out of the two gifts. Who you will choose the new year?
Jesus!
The one when you go choose, the one when you choose. Get up and shout that one name now.
Jesus!
That one when you choose, so shout his name!
Jesus!
Shout his name again!
Jesus!
Overflow, overflow, jump up and shout his name!
Jesus!
Shout his name again!
Jesus!
Be silent. Sir, out of the two gifts,
yes, sir.
Which one you choose?
Jesus Christ.
What of him?
Jesus Christ.
What of him?
Jesus Christ.
What of
Jesus
him?
Jesus Christ.
Now I choose.
The advice I have for the whole world watching me now. We have heard from the true man of God, the prophet of our own time, the message from Jesus Christ. I advise you to choose Jesus Christ so that death will be far away from us.
Clap again to the glory of God. Sir, your advice.
My advice to the whole world is to worship God in truth and in spirit, that after our living, we shall make heaven at last.
Clap again to the glory of God. Uh-huh, madam.
My own advice is that only Jesus I can save.
You say what?
Only Jesus I can save.
Clap again to the glory of God. Uh-huh, madam.
My own word is that when we seek first the kingdom of God, that is when we follow Jesus Christ. Every other thing we follow.
So you are quoting Matthew
6.
Read that. Now,
the book of Matthew chapter 6.
32, Abi.
Yes, sir. 32 to 33.
Yes.
For the pagans.
The pagans.
Run after all these things.
He said they run after all these things.
And your heavenly father knows that you need them.
Your heavenly father knows that you need them.
Verse 33. The last
yes.
Verse. For seek first his kingdom.
For seek first his kingdom.
And his righteousness.
And his righteousness.
And all these things will be given to you as well.
All these things
well.
They ask for will be given to you as well. Congratulations. 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 Church. Now let me preach.
No, sir.
I got weakness.
Yes, sir.
And Jesus Christ is the final weakness.
Yes, sir.
Rise up.